Hey guys, it's Fonda here, and just wanted to make a quick video today just to show you how much of a scumbag Sam Pepper really is, because he has just been caught rug pulling his followers. You might be wondering, Fonda, what the hell is a rug pull? A rug pull is where someone makes a token like Sam Pepper's is rug moon pug. And you can see here there's a few people with a lot of the supplier tokens, 18%, 4%, and then it goes to 0.2%. So all these people down here are just going to end up losing their money basically, because these guys are going to sell their huge share of tokens for all the money that these guys put in. And that is a rug pull, guys. You can see here. Yeah, everyone's commenting how it's a rug pull. I've already made a post on scammer.info. So, do not invest, guys. Do not follow Sam Pepper. He's got 774,000 followers. He must have made a lot of money from this, because I remember this guy promoting Bonfire. Maybe check his media. I don't know, but I saw him promoting Bonfire, right? And that gives him credibility because Bonfire took off. It's a very nice coin. It's made people some good money, right? It's going up again. And now, immediately after that, he comes out with his own coin, and it's a rug pull. So I reckon a lot of people have lost a decent amount because of this guy. But, a lot of people have realized it and have called him out for this, and I hope this is basically the end of Sam Pepper. And honestly, we could end up seeing him getting sued over this, maybe. I'm not too sure about the law regarding this, but it does feel like you should be able to sue him for this, because this is literally stealing people's money. You're being dishonest, and I really think he needs to be prosecuted, guys. So, one more thing, guys. If you are looking for new tokens to invest in, you need to be really, really careful, because a lot of people are out there and they want to steal your money. They want to do a rug pull just like Sam Pepper did. So, what can you do to make yourself safe? Well, I can't guarantee that you will be 100% safe, but it's a good start to check the BSC. You can just copy the token contract, and then you just paste it in here, right? And you can see the information about it here, and you can check how many holders it has, see if it's a rug pull, and then just steer clear from it. You might every once in a while you might find a gem, a real good coin to invest in, and that'll be your chance to make some money. But honestly, 90% of the things posted are these tokens are just pump and dumps and rug pulls. That's it, guys. You gotta be real careful.